The shooting murder suspect in the murder of Jourdyn Jones is now in custody.
Sergeant Charlie Eifer with the WFPD says the SWAT team executed a search warrant on Calhoun Street this afternoon.
Eifer says 17-year-old Traquan Cox Elian ran from officers but was eventually caught. Eifer says Elian is charged with capital murder and his bond is set at $1 million.